What is going on?
Well, many times after these types of situations, we'll check to make sure airway, breathing, circulation is okay. If that's good, we need to check on the extremity next. And the best way to do that is to cut off any clothing.